catchphrase is "Scoops to sneak and eat." The team partner. I am the COO, Chief Operating Officer, and maker of markers. The problem I am solving. When you get hungry in class and it's not snack time, you can't eat. Jelly markers will help you help hungry kids in class to not be hungry with a mark. With a marker, you can draw with it and eat. Target customer. People that are on the go. Kids that are hungry in class, people can get their snacks at home. Competitors. I don't have any competitors. If there is, then it's probably going to be another mannequin, a marker, a school supply, edible thing. My marketing plan is price is $3, placement is Amazon, and the stores promotion, buy one, get one. Buy two, get one free. Finances, materials, flavored gelatin, $3 per pack. Bottled water, $2 per bottle. Pack of markers, $10. Pack of cups, $5. Unit costs, $2. Other expenses, workers' salaries. Revenue, $1,995 per year. Profit, $1 per market. We make a profit.